Welcome to Health Atlantic. Today we're going to know 5 foods to boost testosterone. Testosterone is the hormone that fuels muscle growth, bone density, and increases libido. Low testosterone levels can also cause poor sleep, fatigue, depression, erectile dysfunction, loss of motivation, and cognitive decline. But what if you could boost your testosterone levels naturally? Natural ways to increase testosterone naturally. Some natural ways to increase testosterone are exercise, avoiding certain drugs, and diet. For example, you can help increase your testosterone by adding more resistance training. This will help your body produce more of its own natural testosterone. If you feel like you need more energy to perform the same amount of work as before, try doing things like aerobic or anaerobic workouts rather than lifting weights for cardiovascular benefits. When it comes to maintaining good testosterone levels, there are natural things you can do to help. You just have to understand that low testosterone doesn't necessarily mean that the body produces too little of its own hormone. If you do not or cannot exercise, eat a low-carbohydrate balanced diet, such as the ketogenic diet. A keto diet can help give your body more energy and produce higher amounts of testosterone for several hours after you eat. These nutrients will remove impurities that interfere with hormone levels during physical activity and normal metabolism within the cells of our bodies. 5 foods to boost your T levels naturally. Many people think that just because they are not having any issues with their testosterone levels, their levels are in fact high. The truth is that many times our bodies react to stress with an overproduction of cortisol, which can cause the body to leave out less than ideal amounts of testosterone. These foods can help your body remain strong by controlling cortisol levels and maintaining healthy testosterone production. 1. Sunflower seeds. The power of sunflower seeds lie within the form-fed sprouts as well as sauerkraut, which both support a balanced level of omega-3s, minerals such as magnesium and chromium, as well as other essential vitamins that strengthen our bodies physically. 2. Salmon. There have been many studies showing that fish is important for our physical health. Salmon contains omega-3 fatty acids, which are thought to be proven anti-cancer nutrients that provide protection against the growth of cancerous cells, as well as helping to reduce inflammation in the body. 3. Olive oil. Olives are commonly associated with testosterone-strengthening foods like olive oil due to the oleic acid content present in them. The Mediterranean diet is famous for its high amount of omega-3s, and olive oils provide a good way for this key nutrient to enter our bodies. Studies show that a daily dose of 65 grams containing up to 15% fats can help boost your testosterone levels significantly over time if you have lowered your fat intake from past years. 4. Bananas. Bananas also make great food for testosterone boosting, especially if you start to eat them at the most opportune time. This occurs when we wake up and before we go to sleep due to cortisol levels and their regenerative effect on our bodies. 5. Broccoli. A scientific study was undertaken that showed that men who consumed with diet high in cruciferous vegetables were shown to produce over twice as testosterone as those who did not consume this type of vegetables. It also boosts your liver function by covering up for damaged DNA repair mechanism, which allows you to produce more testosterone cells. It is true that having a workout can boost your testosterone levels, but what about some simple workouts? If punching, kicking, throwing, and hitting often tends to increase the production of luteolytic hormone in our bodies, then what else could we do? Although a workout can help boost your testosterone levels, it is not the only way to increase this hormone. There are many foods that have been shown to help in boosting testosterone. We all know eating right can help increase our metabolism, while others, like carbs and fats, actually make us store more of the energy we get, thus making some people believe that they are gaining weight, when in reality it's probably lower testosterone, causing their excess pounds. Thanks for watching our video. If you like this video, then thumbs up this video, share, and subscribe to our channel.